All new at 6, the Stars and Stripes mixed with the Stars and Bars. A move to honor victims of the 9/11 attacks at a game not going over so well at Valmeyer High School. That flag a student brought on his own is now causing school leaders to play defense. Valmeyer is about 25 miles south of downtown St. Louis. News 4's Venton Blandon is just back from there with the action, Vinny, the district is taking tonight.
Right now, Clara, Valmeyer High School employee and student are second-guessing actions they took during the school's volleyball game on a symbolic day for our nation. The school superintendent's email and phone, along with social media, hit a fever pitch today. Now he's teaching his students and staff an unexpected lesson. This picture showing a student who News 4 has blurred, holding a flag that's half American and half Confederate, is drawing attention to the Illinois village of Valmeyer. We showed it to Don Crouch.
Honestly, I just feel as if as a community, we're just still trying to hash out all the details behind it.
When we took the picture to Valmeyer's school superintendent, he did not dodge our questions.
This is not us. This is not something that we approve, we condone, we promote. It's something that is not going to be tolerated.
Eric Frankfurt says students were encouraged during the volleyball game on September 11 to wear red, blue, and white to honor victims of the attacks, but a student walked in with the flag.
I think it's an issue for us because any symbol that conveys a message of intolerance cannot be accepted at school.
And the school's staff member at the gym did nothing.
The staff member who was on duty last night felt uncomfortable.
Colin Ford gets freedom of speech.
But I guess when you do something like that, you have to take into effect how other people will feel about it if you're going into a public place like school with that.
Just stop it. Stop the hate. Just let this community work it out. Stop all the hatred going around. Just be nice.
Eric Frankfurt told me he has talked with the staffer and the student, but privacy laws keep him from discussing if and how they were disciplined. Claire.
Vinny, thank you.